Hi, everyone. I'm live downtown Fort Smith, where we hit an all-time new record today, the hottest day since records were taken at 115 degrees. Kind of interesting, if you're trying to beat the heat in 115 degrees, it's really tough to do. I mean, walking on the pavement, you got a temperature of 126 or 125 degrees. So then you walk across trying to run in your car, you get to the asphalt, and it jumps up close to 20 degrees to 147. You're thinking, man, I got to get the air conditioning on. I got to open up the door handle. Well, you burn yourself at 148, and then you say, well, then I've got to open up the door, and it's more like 160 degrees. Well, we thought, hey, if you can't beat the heat, join it and take a look what's going on inside. We've got some cookies we're trying to bake here, and that pan is about 154 degrees. The cookies don't look very Food Network-ish, but I may give them a try a little bit later. And the weekend doesn't look that great either when it comes to the heat. Slight chance for a few pop-up showers and storms. Otherwise, temperatures still into the 100s for Saturday and Sunday. We've got the seven-day forecast, which is showing some slightly cooler temperatures, all coming up in just a few minutes.